Sometimes I wish my backyard stretched right up to the U.S.-Canadian border. I'd sit on my lawn chair with a cold Labatt Blue. I'd watch some tourists. Flash a smile at our customs agents. And taunt and tease the Americans with perhaps the finest example of a true Canadian lager. And if that doesn't rile them, I'll just stick in a tape of last year's World Series. Or maybe the one before that.